second little story tells of a gentleman called Romeo, and Romeo had a fungus, a small fungus, but a fungus just the same, hovering above his knees and below his waist. And the fungus he removed with tremendous courage and put it under his armpits, where he kept it for 2 weeks. 2 weeks later, the fungus had changed color to deep maroon, and the maroon fungus was crumpled up in his fingers to powder form and stuck in between his lips, producing in our hero a very high degree of sexual excitation. It was very fortunate for Romeo that just around the corner on the balcony was sweet little Juliet, singing sweetly to herself. Not totally unlike this. Romeo was much moved by this singing on the balcony. So moved that he grabbed the young lady and took her off into the darkness of the cinema, where what went on was briefly described as the cinema show.